you can replace this, for example, this identity, you can replace the derivative with covariant derivative and U2 with U2 tensor.